Step aside, humans. The creature with the most teeth isn't a shark or an alligator, but a snail. Yes, a snail. The average garden snail boasts around 14,000 teeth all lined up in rows on its tongue. But the radula isn't your typical tongue either, it's a flexible band covered in microscopic, razor-sharp teeth that a snail uses to break down food. So next time you see a snail slowly sliding its way across your garden, remember, beneath that peaceful exterior is a jaw-dropping dental arsenal.